Good morning, children. Thank you for joining me for Sunday School on this Palm Sunday weekend. Will you bow your head and close your eyes and pray with me? Dear Lord, thank you for this day that we can learn about you. Please teach us how to follow you, even when we don't understand everything. In Jesus' name, amen. The Bible verse we will learn in the next few weeks is from 1 Peter 2:21b, follow in his steps. What does it mean to follow someone? When we follow a leader, we want to go on the same path as that person. That seems pretty easy. But what would you do if you were told to follow the leader on a path that you had never seen before? Or if you wanted to go on a different path? Our Bible point today is that Jesus helps us follow him when we don't understand. Last week we learned that after Jesus came alive from the dead, he appeared to Peter. Today we're going to learn about two other people who also saw Jesus after he came alive. Two friends were walking on the road toward a town called Emmaus. They were in Jerusalem when Jesus died on the cross, and they didn't understand why he had to die. While they were talking, a stranger began to walk with them. The stranger asked them what they were talking about. They said, "Haven't you heard? 3 days ago, Jesus was put to death. We were hoping that Jesus would set our country free. Today, some women saw angels at Jesus' empty tomb. The angel said that Jesus is alive." The two friends were sad and confused. The stranger explained to them that everything that happened to Jesus was part of God's plan. He said that Jesus had to suffer before he went to live in heaven. This made the two friends feel better. When the men got to their house, they invited the stranger in for a meal. The stranger took the bread, broke it, and gave it to them. The two friends then realized that the stranger was Jesus. Then suddenly, Jesus disappeared from their sight. It was true. Jesus was alive, and they had seen him with their own eyes. The two friends ran back to Jerusalem to tell Jesus' friends the good news, that they had seen Jesus for themselves. He really was alive. Isn't that wonderful that Jesus helps us follow him when we don't understand? We can learn to follow Jesus through reading the Bible, through prayer, and from our parents and teachers. In our church, we support a Christian missionary named Natalie Liu. She grew up attending our church's Sunday school classes, just like you're doing right now. The people at the church helped Natalie to study the Bible, to pray, and to understand how to follow Jesus. Now, Natalie is the one who is the helper. She is helping students at San Jose State University understand how to follow Jesus. How can you help someone learn to follow Jesus? Maybe you can tell them the Bible story that you learned today, or maybe invite them to Sunday school, or pray that they would understand the truths in the Bible. Can you think of one new thing that you learned today? Can you tell one person this week about what you learned? Let's close our time with prayer. I'm going to pray for our missionary Natalie, and I'm also going to pray for you, that you share something about Jesus with someone this week. So let's pray. Dear God, thank you for this lesson, and thank you for helping us understand how to follow you. Please be with Natalie Liu as she helps students at the university to follow you. And I pray for all of us that we can share with someone this week about how to follow you. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Now you can color your Today I Learned page. And I hope you can join us for our Resurrection Scavenger Hunt this Saturday on April 3rd. And maybe invite a friend. See you later. Bye.